So Jio Mummy is an inclusive movie feast. So if horror and blood aren't your thing, you might want to check out the tributes. Our international tribute is to the great French director Agnès Varda, who was given the honorary Palme d'Or this year. Varda, who directed her first film in 1955, is also known as the grandmother of the new wave. Our Indian tribute is to Chetan Anand, who celebrates his 100th birth anniversary this year. Let's have a clap for Chetanji. We think of Chetan Anand as the man who made the great war film Haqeeqat. Yes, he did. But his contribution to Hindi cinema goes far beyond that. I remember, Heer Ranjha, which was the made in complete poetry. It was in complete, by Kaifi Saab ne jiska likha tha. Wo puri film shayari mein likhi gayi thi. Yeah. Right from his first film, Nicha Nagar, which won an award at Cannes, Chetan Anand's film showed a human touch done in a poetic way. Chetan Anand marched to the sound of his own drum. The Chetan Anand tribute will be curated by author and founding editor of The Wire, Siddharth Bhatia.